Today's date is March 6, 2012. I'm at 1325 North Berry, televising a sanitary sewer line from the 6-inch cleaner out in front of the house. I've got the camera all the way up underneath the house. Right here, we're in the line heading back towards the floor drain. There's a buildup of rust right here, as you can see, towards the lower right, and the camera's not wanting to travel up the line any further. I'll continue to record as I come back. Right here is where the line for the toilets tie into. We've got the lavatory running right now to show where it ties in. Right here we got a little bit of a belly in the line. The line's only holding about an inch of water though. Right here, we're leaving the cast iron. We're now inside of the 6-inch clay. I've turned the camera around, we're now heading down towards the main. Looks like we may have pushed a piece of pipe out into the main. I'm gonna try to go back and forth with the line here a little bit, try to wash the lens off so we can see a little bit better as we come back. I'm now back out of the line. The sewer line didn't appear to have any breaks or anything to it. May have just been a piece that's been sitting in there since day one. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.